There is no specific dress code, so come as you are, come in something that makes you the most comfortable. For your first lesson, you do want to make sure that you have something that you're able to move in and that's not going to restrict you. For socials, again, similar things, but it depends on the occasion, reasons that you're going out. Maybe you want to dress to impress, or maybe you're just here to get your dance on. Remember though, when you're dancing for a long time, things do tend to get a little bit sweaty.